You know if the original stadium when you look what it tore down had this AstroTurf or was it real grass? It was real grass.
They do this so they can play in multiple sports all season. Probably the only 5 to 4 years because there was some fight.
And none of these, this stadium is not original, right? None of the buildings are original. You remember the old games?
I do.
I did. What do you guys have, like an 8 a.m. start time?
Let's go one, keep going, kid.
Coming back right here, Kyler.
Wow.
Go, Bill.
These kids probably weren't born when they tore down the old stadium.
I don't think they were. 99,
yeah. What's it, it's like 2 hours? It's 2 hours, Grand Rapids?
Yeah, a little more. What's he doing? About 82.
Oh, boy. Keep going, kid.
What's the dimensions of this? Are these like 330 and left and right, or are they short? I thought the old stadium right at the foul pole for like 300, and then they go out to like 420.
I can't remember the dimensions, but they're not short at all.
Their field is a long way away. Nice talking to you.
Yeah, you too, man.
Come on.
Thank you.